Hi and welcome back to my channel. I'm Emilia with Crochet with Nona, and I have updated video for you. And last November I have a coaster for Christmas, but music was too loud and I decided to make another video which going to be a lot more easy. And you can use for Christmas you can use three colors like green, red and white. I have vanilla color. And for any holiday, using just one color or different color for spring. So it's just five rounds. First one, it's going to be single crochet. Second round, it's seven sets of two double crochet, which is 7 days a week. And next round, we're going to change color. And it will be seven sets of four double crochet. And next round, we're going to change color again. It will be seven, which is 7 days a week, I think so. And I have seven sets of six double crochet. And last one, it will be just single crochet with picot. Okay, I will show you how to do it, and it's very easy. And okay, let's start. And for this example, I was using hook size 3.5. It's Red Heart Super Saver acrylic. But for Christmas, I'm going to use green, red, and white. It's cotton, 85% cotton. And it's recommend to use size 4. Hook size 4 millimeter, but for this tutorial I'm going to use 3.5. Okay, so if you have acrylic red heart and using 3.5 millimeter hook, so let me check the size, which size you will get. So it will be from this side to this side, it will be about 6 inches, or it makes about 15 centimeters. Okay, or if you measure it, depending on how you measure it, because it's diameter. So from this side to this side, it will be 15 millimeter. But it depends on which yarn you're using and which hook size you have. Okay, again, I'm using cotton, and I have 3.5 millimeter hook, and we start with green. You can use different color of green, but I do have pride, so I have just this one. We start with magic ring, and so I will show you how I'm making magic ring. It like this, I will show you again. So I have small tail in my hands, insert your hook, and like this, and just make one single crochet to secure. Okay, so your magic ring is ready. Okay, now we're going to start, and okay, so I make one single crochet. Okay, now we're going to start. So I have magic ring in my hand. It looks like this. Now we're going to, so you have small tail on this side. Okay, so we make 12, because 12 months every year, and we make 12 single crochet into magic ring. So insert your hook. You have two yarn on your hook. Now you have just one. So first one is ready. One, two, three. Okay, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 11, and 12. Okay, now I have small tail here, so just make like this, and we're going to connect it these two sides, so insert hook into first stitch with slip stitch. Okay, now we have 12 single into this magic ring. Okay, now I'm going to make two chain to start round two. Okay, so round two, it will be 7 set of 2 double crochet. So first one, we will count like first double crochet, and I'm going to make double crochet into next stitch. Okay, so now we have 2 double crochet. Okay, now we'll make 2 chain and another 2 double crochet into next 2 stitches. So yarn over, insert your hook into next stitch, and you have double crochet. Okay, now again, yarn over, insert hook into next stitch, and now we have 2 sets of 2 double crochet. So your work looks like this. Now again, we just repeat 2 chain, 2 double crochet into next 2 stitches. Так, 1 and 2. Okay, and just repeat. Again, 2 chain and 2 double crochet into next 2 stitches. One and two. And just repeat again, 2 chain, 2 double crochet into next 2 stitches. So it will be round 2. And then we will change color. Again, 2 chain, 2 double crochet into next 2 stitches. Okay, again, 2 chain. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and it should be 2 more. Again, double crochet into next stitch, and 1 more double crochet into last stitch. Okay, now again, 2 chain, and just connect into second chain from when we start this round, just connect it with slip stitch. Okay, so your work looks like this. And we have set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like 7 days a week. And then I'm going to cut this yarn. Okay, so we're going to change color. Okay, I think I'm going to use red right now. Just make sure it's secure. Get my secure, and we will start round 3. Okay, so now I'm going to use red. And so I'm going to, it doesn't matter when you start, I will show you. So just insert your hook into this space. So you can make like this, just 1 chain to start round 3. Okay, so I make, let me change again. Okay, so I have 1 chain And we're going to start next round. It's round three. Okay, so I will make two chain, one and two. Now, let me show you again. It's round three. So we have single crochet, we have seven sets of two double crochet. Now we're going to start round three, and we need to make four double crochet in every set of double crochet. So we have seven sets of four double crochet. Okay, so I'm going to start from here. It doesn't matter where you start, but it's easy to show. Okay, we have first double crochet, second double crochet. I'm going to make into the space in on the top of double crochet from previous row. Okay, now make another double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. I'm sorry. And so now we have three double crochet. We need to make four. So now yarn over, insert your hook into the space between double crochet. And we have double crochet, one, two, three. Now I will make three chain, one, two, three. And I will make another double crochet into the same space. Into the same space. Okay, so your work, I will show you how your work looks like. Okay, so what we have? We have four double crochet. We started with space between these two, between two sets of double crochet. I have one double crochet into this double, on the top of double crochet from previous round. Third double crochet, four double crochet. We make three chain and another double crochet into the same space. Okay, now we have, we start to make next set, and just a moment, I will make another double crochet into the same space. Okay, so we have first double crochet, because we start next, next set of double crochet. It should be four. So insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. Now we have second set of four double crochet. We have just two double crochet. Now yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. Now we have three double crochet. Okay, now yarn over and insert your hook into this space. Now you have two yarn on the hook, you have just one. Okay, now we have second set of four double crochet. And repeat, three chain, one, two, three, and make another double crochet to start next set. Of four double crochet into the same space. So yarn over, insert hook into the same space. You have three yarn on the hook. Now you have just one, or you have two. Now you have just one. Okay, now we're going to repeat. Yarn over, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. We start another set. I have two. Now yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. And the last one into next space, what's this one? Between between a set of two double crochet from previous round. Okay, now we have another set of four double crochet. Let me cut this yarn. Okay, now we repeat again. So we make three chain, one, two, three, and I will make another double crochet into the same space. Okay, and just repeat. We need to make four double crochet. So insert hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. yarn over, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. Now you have 3 double crochet, and 1 more we're going to use next space between the set of 2 double crochet. So yarn over, insert your hook into the space. Okay, now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet in this set. Okay, again, repeat 1, 2, 3 chain, and another double crochet into the same space. Into the same space. Let me cut this yarn. Okay, next set is ready. And with this double crochet, we start another set. So I will make a double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. We have 2. Now yarn over, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. We have 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, and 1 more into this space. Okay, we have 4 double crochet. Now repeat 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and we start next set of double crochet. Okay, so we have yarn over, insert hook into the same space. Okay, again double crochet. Double crochet. And last double crochet we'll make into this space. Okay, just 1 more set left. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4 double crochet. And repeat 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. Insert your hook into the same space. Okay, now I make another double crochet. And next double crochet, now we have 3, and 1 more into this space when we started first set of 4 double crochet. Right here. Okay, so we have 4 double crochet, and we finish this round. So I make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and join with third chain. We slip stitch. Okay, so round 3 is ready. So we need to make 2 more. Let me secure. Okay, now we're going to start next round. I'm going to change color and I'm going to use vanilla. If you have white, so it's fine. But I have vanilla. Okay, so we're going to repeat row 3, but instead of 4 double crochet in every set, we're going to make 6 double crochet. Okay, so I'm going to start. Let me start on the top of this double crochet. It doesn't matter how you would like it. I just show you how I crochet. Okay. Okay, so I have just secure. Okay, now I'm going to make 2 more chain. 1, 2. Okay, now we're going to make double crochet into next stitch, so it should be total 6. It's round 4. 1 with single crochet, double crochet, we change color with 7 set of 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Now we have round 4. It's total 5 rounds. Okay, yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 I'm going to make into the space, but it should be 6. So last one I will make when we finish this round, because it should be 6, not 5. Okay, now I'm going to make 3 chain again, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now insert your hook, yarn over again, insert your hook into the same space. Okay, now we're starting next set of 6 double crochet. And so yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, now we have 1, 2 double crochet. Okay, yarn over again, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, now we have 1, 2, 3 double crochet. Okay, next one on the top of double crochet from previous round, we have 4. Okay, now we have, let me fix it just a moment. Okay. Okay, so we have 4. Next one on the top of double crochet from previous round. So now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And last one, because it should be 6, into this space. So total we have 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, now we're going to repeat 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and double crochet into the same space. I will show you again, into the same space. And we start next set of double crochet. Так, it's 1, and just repeat. Okay, let me cut this yarn, because it's secure enough. Okay, so just continue. Так, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And last one, 6, yarn over, insert your hook into this space. And just make sure you have 6 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, just repeat 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, yarn over, insert your hook into the space, make another double crochet to start next set of 6 double crochet. Okay, now yarn over, insert your hook on the top of double crochet from previous round into next one, into next one, and the last one into this stitch, into this space. Okay, just make sure you have 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I have 5. So we make mistake. Let me check again. So if you make mistake, just correct it right away. Okay, so we have 1, 2. Oh, we skip. So just make sure you have 6 in this round. So we need to insert hook on the top of double crochet from previous round, which we just skip. Okay, into next one. Okay, into next one. And into this space. And we will check how many double crochet we made. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's fine. And we will continue. 1, 2, 3 chain. Okay, now next double crochet into the same space. Okay, now double crochet on the top into it on the top of double crochet from previous round. So we just repeat, but make sure you have 6 double crochet into every set. Okay, now make a little more faster. Так, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and last one into this next space. Okay, now we repeat 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and double crochet into next space. On the top of double crochet from previous round. And on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, and last one into this space. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So everything is fine, and we have last set. So we make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. Insert hook into the same space. You have 3 yarn on the hook. You have just 2, you have 1. Okay, and make another 5 double crochet. And we have just 1 round left, which is very easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. And last one is 6. Okay, let me check to make sure we have 6. Okay, so we have 6 double crochet into the set. We'll make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. And you remember when we start this round, we have just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 double crochet, but it should be 6. So I will make double crochet into the space. And then I will connect it, this 2 double crochet with slip stitch. So insert your hook into 3rd chain when we start this round, and with slip stitch to connect. Okay, so just 1 more round left, and we're going to make just we're not going to make any 2 chain. We just need to make single crochet into every stitch until we finish the set. So it will be single crochet, single crochet, and single crochet. Okay, now we'll show you how to make the picot. Because it's, what's this one? It's easy, but just follow me. So we're going to make single crochet into the space. Now I'm going to make 2 chain. 1, 2, and just put your finger on this chain, 2nd chain. Make another 1, 2, 3 chain, so total it's 5. Insert your hook into this 2nd chain and connect it with slip stitch. Like this. Make another 2 chain. I will show you again. Так, 1, 2, and single crochet into the same space. Okay, so we got it. I will show you again. Okay, for my beginners. Now we're going to make 6 single crochet into every double, on the top of every double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, now insert your hook into the space. Make single crochet. I will show you slow. Make 2 chain. 1, 2. Make another 3 chain. Just put your finger here. Okay, make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. So total we make 5 chain. Insert your hook into this chain, second chain. And connect it with slip stitch, like this. Make another 2 chain, 1, 2, and make single crochet into this space. Now we're going to repeat. So what we have, we already have 2 picots, and now we repeat. We're going to make 6 single into every on the top of every double crochet from previous row, round. Так, it's 2, 3, 4. Так, it's 4, 5, and 6. Okay, now we're going to repeat. So we make single crochet into the space. We have 2 + 3 chain. Так, 1, 2, and plus 3 more. 1, 2, 3. And insert hook into second chain. And connected this to yarn with slip stitch. Make another 2 chain. 1, 2. And another single crochet into this space. And just continue. So we have 3, it should be 7. Okay, so let me make a little more faster. So I need to make 6 singles. Так, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, just single crochet. Now make single crochet into the space, make 5 chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and insert hook into second chain, 1 and 2. Connect with slip stitch, make another 2 chain, 1, 2, and your work looks like this. I will show you again. Make single crochet into the space. Okay, now we make another 6 single into every stitch. 1, 2. Three, 4, 5, and 6. I like to work with acrylic because it's very soft and easy to use, easy to crochet. But for coaster, we need to use cotton. Okay, now make single crochet into the stitch. Make 5 chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Insert hook into second chain. Connect with slip stitch. Make another 2 chain, 1, 2. Insert hook into the space, make single crochet. Okay, next one is ready. Okay, now we're going to make another 6 single, one, two, three, four, five, and last one, six, and single crochet into the space, five chain, one, two, three, four, five, insert hook into second chain, connect with slip stitch, make another two chain, and insert hook into the space, make single crochet. Now, just one figure left, so we're going to finish with you together. Okay, so I make single crochet. It should be another six single crochet. It's two, three, four, five, так, six, yeah? Yes. Mm-hmm. Так, one, two, oh, I skip one. Make sure it you have six. Так, one, two, three, four, five, and six. Now we're going to form last picot. So we're going to make single crochet into the space, five chain, one, two, three, four, five, insert hook into second chain, connect with slip stitch, two chain, one, two, and make single crochet into this space. Okay, now just last six singles. And your coaster is done. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Okay, so your work is done. Your coaster is ready. And now I'm going to cut this yarn and make sure it's secure. Secure on the wrong side. I will show you how your wrong side looks like. Okay, I just make sure to secure it. Okay, and so we finish, and I told you before, you can make this coaster for any holiday, not just for Christmas. So you can make in pink for springtime, or yellow, or any color you would like, and any yarn you would like to use. So if you have cotton, and which I'm using right now, and 3.5 millimeter hook. So let me measure it. And I have on diagonal. So I will make it from small size. It will be about 12 centimeters. And from this side to smaller size, in diameter, it will be 14 centimeter. But if you're using smaller hook and different yarn or large hook, it will be different size, okay? So I just show you idea how to make this coaster. And I hope you enjoy this video. And could you please like and subscribe? Okay, thank you.